The best goal from a wide position needs no introduction to England's football fans. From the 86 World Cup, England against Poland. Gary Lineker scores England's second World Cup goal. It's Steve Hodge who supplies the cross. Hodge left Nottingham Forest because he didn't want to play in a wide position. His cross finds the boot of Lineker, whose instant volley beats Muinacik.